competition, they will write a new chapter in the history of this competition very shortly. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly. He had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
position. For Chelsea. Another view of the De Gea save. Such goalkeeping elasticity. Pretty easy to defend against. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Here's the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper in full stretch. Corner coming up for Chelsea. Manchester United want to make a change now. Cahill. He's pissed away by the keeper. Perhaps a better response. Brilliant from David De Gea with that stop. Heads it towards goal. Have a look at that in the corner kick. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Had a chance to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Just a quick check on the clock and 20 minutes to go. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Chelsea attacking here. Jesse Lingard typified the competitive nature of this game. That tackle is only a throw in. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Manchester United moving into the attack. There was a foul and he's given the free kick. Always the goalkeeper's ball.